Hello there, guys. I have the deck in new deck order. Running Ace of the King of Spade, Ace of the King of Diamond, King Thrace of Clubs, and King Thrace of Hearts. I'll collect the deck and execute a few cycles of Gambler's False Cut, also known as Charlie Miller's Up the Ladder. Try to give you five cycles. More for good measure. You believe it or not, the deck is still in full deck order, running Ace the King of Spade, Ace the King of Diamond, King Thrace of Clubs, and King Thrace of Hearts. Thank you for watching.